We created this painting under the scene of the quiet sea as a tribute to Eugene Boudin. He loved and painted the scenery of the western coast of France all his life.